Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create WordPress YouTube video gallery. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, we have to install a plugin. So hover over on plugins and then click on add new and search here YouTube video gallery. So here's the actual plugin. Install now. And activate. And after that, here we can see a new option has been added. YouTube video free. YouTube free, click on it. So we are now in default tabs, and from here you can customize your default YouTube video options. So I'm going to check these annotations and show full screen button. I want to visible this, and I'm going to uncheck this, and I'm going to check this responsive video sizing. I'm going to uncheck the show controls, volume initialization. Okay, then click on save changes and now click on API key, and here you have to put your API key. And what is API key and where you will get this? Click here to follow the instruction to get your API key. Okay, you can click here and follow the instructions to get your API key. So here I pasted my API key, then click on save changes. And after that, click on galleries tab. And from here you can customize your gallery. So gallery page size, I'm going to set it 10. Number of columns 3. Custom next previous text. Show subscribe button. You can show your subscribe button, and you have to put your YouTube channel link here. Okay, now click on save changes. Okay, my plugin is ready now, and I'm going to add a YouTube video gallery inside of my post. So I'm opening my post section, and here is the post YouTube gallery. I'm going to edit this one. And click on this block icon, and from here search for YouTube, and you will find these two options. One is YouTube, another is YouTube wizard. So we have to click on YouTube wizard. Open wizard, embed a channel, and here you have to put your YouTube channel video link, and I'm going to paste here my YouTube video link. Get channel. So then click on insert a gallery, and here you can see the gallery is ready now. Update. And now if I view my post, and here you can see my YouTube video gallery has been created. And if I click any of them, here you can see. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.